Tim began the investigation at Green Hills Psychiatric Clinic 1 month ago. He said strange things happened there, but he asked you not to worry. It looks like he just didn't want to scare you. The last time you heard from him was a week ago.